Silence. The tune of recycled dreams, death and birth. At first, it was unrecognizable but familiar, like distant rainfall, muffled notes and occasional waves crashing. Until one day, all the droplets became crystals, reverberating inside and out. It sounds like divine thunder, indistinct emotions and hazy falsettos. Then, the sound became a trickling stream alone in the woods. I followed it and found your voice. There's so much power in it. Shaking the marble of my world, I was terrified of your whispers being sent across the void to welcome my soul. Even "I love you" brought tears and anxiety, but the strange became familiar, and I started longing, missing your voice when it was absent. Now I want to feel your words in my palms, to know that there is more to this than blood and chaos, trapped in a fleshy prison with no knowledge of the end, and yet beginningless. I know you so well now that I've lost value. Your digestions, your dreams, even the darkest secrets, your being whispers to God, your words became me. My existence depended on your expression, syllables as nourishment, until I heard something else. Other things that were newer and comforting to my ear. I forgot about you, which became my mistake. I'm sorry. Now the noises are louder and violent, vibrations with the power to destroy a spirit, and I'm scared. Terrifying. Because I can't hear you. The blaring static, noises. The shrieks of morning sickness, the humming of rushing water into a dry riverbed. I hear your world yet and am numb to your voice, deaf to the good nights you once whispered, back when your word was truth. But it's here again, your voice. It's painful for both of us. Your screams are clawing at the ends of my universe. I thought this space would be eternal, being suddenly expelled, my little world crumbling, shattering like reflections and ripples. My blood boils, throat dries, and I know that it's time. Time for me to be more than an echo of you, ready to meet the stranger who's been with me since soul met flesh. Mother, let me hear you scream, cry.
And then silence. I cry for all the days I wanted to talk to you. The nights we both spent fighting nightmares. The quiet moments we shared on the porch, watching the moon bathe your belly. The love between a mother and child spans the sound waves. Remember her voice, for it brought you out of the darkness.